So this lab only needs two unknowns. We're gonna use unknown 18, and we're gonna use unknown 15. We want two evaporating dishes. We've got a spatula, and we're gonna be using a hot plate. I just need to put 2 grams in each of the containers. And we call these evaporating dishes. Make sure that you can see I'm tearing it. Now for the mass of the second crucible.